This is another very common question that I answer. So ureteral stents can have a few side effects. So first of all, a stent is a very small tube that sits in the kidney that goes through the ureter, which is the tube that drains the urine from our kidney. And then the other end of the stent sits down in the bladder. And very commonly, we place stents during surgery for kidney stones. So if someone is getting a ureteroscopy, where we're going up into the kidney or into the ureter to remove a stone, that, in addition to just having a stone in there, can cause inflammation of the ureter. And so we leave a stent after surgery to help the urine pass more easily and bypass the inflamed area of the ureter. Stents usually are well tolerated, but a few common side effects from stents are that because they sit up in your kidneys, they can cause some soreness in the back. The end of the stent that's down in the bladder can sometimes rub against the wall of the bladder, and a lot of people say that they have increased frequency, urgency, they're having to run to the bathroom more frequently for the few days that the stent is in. And then very, very rarely, a stent can cause severe pain, but that's pretty rare.